The police minister has accused the organiser of a controversial drug rehab program of glamorising gang life. But she's defended the government's decision to give him almost $3 million in funding. Here's Q&A's Jack Tame.
The government is providing almost $3 million to a drug rehab program with close links to the mongrel mob. In an exclusive interview with Q&A, Director Harry Tam said the program works because it's organised by people with gang connections and not traditional care providers.
Because we often assume that, you know, you can just rock on up and say, hey bro, I want to put you through rehab, and I'll be piss off, you know. But if it's somebody that they can trust that comes in there and have the conversations, and you'll be amazed what comes out. People want change, but they don't know how to change.
But immediately after that interview, the police minister criticised Tam.
Well, I think the message that he was giving was quite the opposite. It sounded like a recruitment drive for the gangs.
So if that's the case, why would the government give his organisation funding?
Look, I want to be really clear with you. We are not funding the gangs. We are funding a program that has been shown to work.
How does anyone, be it mobsters, bureaucrats, journalists, know where your loyalty lies?
Well, I think my loyalty lies in being a good New Zealander. Jacinda seems to trust me. Why wouldn't you?
Organisers say decades of failed policies show it's time to try something new in dealing with gangs.
We demonise them, right? And we've got reason to hate them, but when they try to do something for themselves, we're going to bash them again anyway.
The 10-week Marae-based program will be monitored by several government ministries and externally evaluated. Jack Tame, One News.